In total, we have 100 video copies. There's 100 video copies, and it took us about 15 minutes to save them all to playlists.